trying to space you out and give you as clean a run as I can. I can't help if you're faster and you run up on somebody quick, but at least I'll start you out spaced away. Get a lap or two under their belts.
Go ahead.
Spaces. The long track and the big track, 150 by 100. I mean, it's a great size. Great 10 skill size. I love it here. This is my first time here. I'm super excited. Dave and Lisa and John are all super easy to work with. I'm trying to get this scheduled. It's been a lot of hard work to have us here. Appreciate it. Alright, with a minute in, now about one lap. Got Jacob on that top spot right now. Minute 15 in. I'll get another lap in. I'll start hollering out where it is. Some of you guys are new, and I don't know. Not new to racing, but new to me. So I'm gonna learn paint schemes. I like to holler out races, but paint schemes, the next are a good announcing.
Good run, Aaron. Look at how sold out.
Was that a compliment? I'm not sure if that what that was.
Salt jab. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen when the day's over. I know.
Friends like that, you don't need enemies.
Right. Every race.
Two down, three to go. Got Jacob. Ooh, he's got a long lap coming. He's gonna fall on a six just like that. Diego on that top spot.
Definitely gotta gear up a little bit.
Jonathan and Tamika, top five. Then it's Jacob, Bobby, Teddy, Ozzy, and Sean round out the field. 220 down, 240 to go. Diego coming across the stripe now. Working his way over the roller coming on. There he is, and we're going to fight him. Ooh, looking sharp. Round 180, going into the valley. Ooh, he finds the inside where he can jump in over the J-Concept roller. Hit the tabletop. Nice jump. A little hug the butt, but it hurt him. Down the back stretch he goes. Dives into the infield once again. Hit the switchbacks. Down the short chute. Coming into the triple section. Double singles it, safe. Gets around the orange car. Looking sharp, hot lap of a 33.7. Let's see, Jacob's got the hot lap of the field with a 32.1. We might even see the 31s today as the track gets faster in round two in the mains. We are in the low 31s right now, low 32s right now. Got Diego on that top spot. He's got a 2 second lead over Gene, which isn't much. Gene's got a 3 second over Jacob. Jacob's got a half a second over Mitch. Mitch has got a 1 second over Jonathan. That's top five. Then it's Tamika, Teddy, Sean, Bobby, and Julian. That's our biggest class of the weekend. Our Florida pre-enter 13.5. Four-wheel drive buggy. We call it Wheeler. I call it Wheeler. I started by Scotty Ernst years ago, but it's stuck. I don't like it.
1 minute left.
Gene is making this triple look easy. Oh, around the outside, like a slope.
Yeah, I don't know that one.
So good, Gene. You go to Spotify and put it on there. You gotta leave the driver stand if you break. You gotta leave the driver stand if you break. Gene, 6 seconds out of Diego's shadows. He's trying to get a solid run in here. We are doing 4 points. I think I might have missed that on my driver's meeting, too. I have a second page for my driver's meeting. I couldn't find it on my phone. We are doing 4 points. 4 points, so you get points per round. Oh, got a dead car in the front. Dead car in the front. Oh, two dead cards.
Y'all dead?
Turn it off, please. Take them off. Dead cars. Watch it in the short chute in the front. It's clear. Keep going. Track's still alive. Keep going. Track's still alive. You're not done until I call you done. Keep going.